Greetings from north of the border. You know, last time we were in Winnipeg, the Golden Knights were winning a Western Conference championship right here in this building behind me, the Bell MTS Place in 2018. But this time, we're not here for hockey, we're here for football. The Raiders and Packers will play here at the stadium just outside of downtown, home of the Winnipeg Blue Bombers of the Canadian Football League. The Raiders arrived late in the afternoon on Wednesday, the Packers just a couple of hours before that, as they get ready to give a taste of American football to the fans here in Canada. Antonio Brown was on the Raiders charter flight from Oakland to Winnipeg. He was posting pictures to Instagram. He is not expected to play at all. Derek Carr also on the plane, but it's unclear just how much, if any, the starters will play in this game. Traditionally, the third preseason game is considered the dress rehearsal, if you will, for the season. Starters usually play up to a half. This time, it might not be as much. John Gruden touched on coming to Canada and the latest on the Antonio Brown situation when he spoke with reporters on Tuesday.
We'll treat it like a normal road game. Like I said, we have to respond to a tough schedule. We're going to fly a lot of hours this year, and we're going to play home games in foreign countries. This doesn't sound right, but that's the facts. He's shown great retention of what we're doing. He didn't miss the off-season program. He's been here and out of here in meetings, and it's just good to have him back. But he's in great shape. He's running hard and running good routes.
Now, they did have to do a lot to this stadium to get it ready for American football. We're told as high as six figures in terms of reconfiguring this field. Canadian football has a wider field and longer field. They also have different goalposts, so they had to bring those in from the States and get everything installed and restripe that field before the Packers and Raiders can take it for a 5 o'clock Las Vegas time kickoff. Of course, you can watch the game exclusively right here on Fox 5. We'll have more coverage for you before the game on Thursday, and then highlights and post-game reaction on Fox 5 News at 10 and 11. That is the latest from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada. Kevin Bollinger, Fox 5 News Local, Las Vegas.